What can you do if the contact that you want to create is not somebody that's in Active Directory? Well, that's not a problem. Just make sure you've selected Contacts down here in the Navigator panel. Go ahead and choose Contacts right here. You can do a right mouse click and choose New Contact. And this is where you can name the contact. So this might be my home email. And then you would just simply put in an email address plus any other information you'd like to put about that. So I don't know, this is all, I don't say, @gmail.com. And this is now going to be something, it's not associated with Active Directory, but it is a contact nonetheless. So I'll go ahead and check this in. And now, you know, we've got a new contact called home email. And that's going to be, these are the attributes of that home email. And we keep coming back to this screen because that's the delivery endpoint we're defaulting to email. We'll talk more about this in a later video. But that's simply how we create these. This is a custom contact without Active Directory.